Dear distinguished guest participants and key speakers, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh and good morning from Muscat. It gives me a great pleasure to be with you today in this consultation meeting, which confirms one of the important pillars of the ambitious and promising Oman Vision 2040. The importance of the green economy to the Sultanate is directly related to the effort of the diversification of the national economy in a sustainable manner. The desire of the Sultanate under the leadership of His Majesty Sultan Haitham bin Tariq has also emphasized on the national vision for Oman to be leadership nation, especially in the environment and sustainable development. For this, Oman Vision 2040 assigned a special goal in the priority of the environment and natural resources, which is a green and circular economy that addresses national needs and moves consistently with the global trends. The efforts of the Sultanate of Oman in this emerging economy, namely the efforts of the Environment Authority, are in line to support the national economy and to promote the consolidation of the concept of the green economy in its main scope of work, especially to diversify the environmental investments, enhancing knowledge, awareness, innovation, and improving legislations and incentive systems. Thus, we are working on some of the key aspects, for instance, developing the investment in natural reserves, strengthening the environmental permits systems, updating legislations and environmental laws, and cooperating the objectives of the project related to the green economy in the updated Oman strategy, Oman environment strategy. Nevertheless, we are also working with the key stakeholders to establish the grounds to develop the Green Economy Roadmap for the Sultanate, and today's meeting is the official translation for this cooperation that has started this year with the launch of the joint project between EA, the United Nations Environment Programme UNEP, and Petroleum Development Oman PTO. At the end, I would like to extend my sincere thanks to the United Nations Environment Programme, Petroleum Development Oman, for their tremendous work and for generating the preliminary situation analysis provided today for the discussion, along with our gratitude to EA team for their constructive efforts and organizing this meeting. Wishing you to have fruitful discussion, and thank you very much.